In the race for Congress, who'll deliver for us? Mike Quigley? He talks a good game, but he endorsed Todd Stroger, even sending his county staff to help Stroger's campaign. And Quigley voted for Stroger's budget, cutting nurses and hospital workers to keep Stroger friends on the payroll. The better choice? Sara Feigenholtz passed health care for kids. More mammogram coverage. This Tuesday, let's end the games. Choose the candidate who always stands with us.
I'm Sara Feigenholtz, and I approve this message.